Steam appears to have banned the science fiction visual novel Chaos and Noah 2 months before its English release. Publicly available data suggests that Steam removed its store page, which means the title was rejected and potentially banned. The game's publisher, Spike Chunsoft, has not officially commented on the situation yet. The publisher then tweeted a reminder that Chaos and Noah will be available for the Nintendo Switch. However, this is referring to its physical double-pack release with Chaos Child, which also has a limited edition steelbook release. Steam is notorious in the visual novel community for banning titles with seemingly no valid reason. Many vocal fans of Chaos Head hope that this situation brings a big change to how the platform approves games, especially because this game already has an ESRB rating. Meanwhile, a fan group called Committee of Zero stated that their English translation patch of Chaos and Noah will come to PC in some way regardless of the game's official status on Steam. Chaos and Noah and Chaos Child are available to pre-order now for the Nintendo Switch. Both games will release worldwide in English on October 7th, 2022. Chaos Head is the first entry to the Science Adventure series. The Science Adventure series also includes Steins Gate, Robotics Notes, Chaos Child, Occultic 9, and Anonymous Code. That's all for now. Make sure to subscribe for more anime news here on Jotaku Network.